Since I've put anything up here. No, there's not a lot of you following me, but hey, it's still fun to do this. So, spent the last day getting the wiring done on this plane here. Notice that I've got the front portion here put on. Got 99% of the wiring done. For some reason, the master switch isn't connecting the way it should, so I'm going to try and tackle that tomorrow. Other than that, I bought the intensifier kit. Let me show you what that looks like. It's from Matco Tire. But anyways, what it is it's a piston that goes inside, or a sleeve, I mean, that goes inside the master cylinder. And when it does that, it intensifies the brakes, because what I noticed when I flew this plane last time, when I give it power, it would actually, there wasn't quite enough grab in the brakes to keep it from rolling. So I'm hoping it's I talked about kind of some of the wiring issues I came with. Turned out that the master switch, the only problem was that the actual switch itself had a problem. Well, got the canopy on today. Showed you a little bit of flying I did. So canopy's on. One step closer. Last thing I need to do is I need to get this beautiful, beautiful engine down here. It's one I built. It's a 2700cc Corvair engine using the William Wind conversion. Sounds awesome. Looks great. So, good looking plane. Let me just kind of slide out here. All the wiring's done. Good to go. So, real quick video, but hopefully y'all enjoy.